Joining us now in studio is our sports business reporter, Darren Rovell, who is here with Bubba Watson himself. Darren?
Thanks, Tyler. Like the jacket. Thanks for being here in studio. Means a lot to us. I'm going to start out with your name.
Yep.
Bubba. Your real name is Gary. How much more marketable are you as Bubba, do you think?
Gary's boring. You know, it was the name I was given when I was first born. Bubba, about 10 seconds after my dad said I looked like a football player. So he named me Bubba. It's been my name ever since. I think it's more fun for kids and people to say Bubba than Gary, you know. So,
what's your thoughts on the state of golf right now? We had a Masters, your Masters that you won. It was the lowest rated in 8 years. Was it Easter? Was it Tiger? You know, at the same time, you have the fact that 14 different winners and 14 different PGA tournaments this year, ratings up 33%. So what's your thoughts on the state of golf at this point?
I think the state of golf is great. You know, I think that there's a lot of things going on in this world that's causing people to get away from sports. They got other things, other agendas to worry about. Think about their money, obviously. There's other things going on that's causing our U.S. some problems that we should be figuring out. And golf just has to be on the back burner right now. But I think the young game, the youngsters coming up are going to grow the game. It's going to get back to where it was. You know, hopefully I can influence some kids to start playing and build the game bigger and bigger. Countries is coming to the Olympics. More countries are playing it, so I think it's just going to keep building. The game of golf is still growing.
You kind of play the role of Happy Gilmore a little bit. Never took a golf lesson, practiced with a wiffle ball in your backyard. You know, kind of just a free spirit kind of guy. How much do you embrace that type of role?
I embrace it a lot. That's who I am. I mean, I haven't changed anything. I haven't changed who I am, who my character is, or what I do on and off the golf course. I'm Bubba, you know, so for me, it's just natural. I mean, it's just who I am. So I think that people are going to enjoy it more. I think people are going to see the everyday man learning how to play golf himself, coming from the family that I came from, the small town that I came from. They're going to realize that everybody has a chance to do this. You don't need the expensive golf coaches. You don't need the expensive golf courses. You don't need all that. You can just learn to play in your backyard and go to the municipal courses and learn to play.
The business is buzzing around you. We have Ping. Pink driver, how long have you had that for?
I've used it all year. I started at the beginning of the year for charity, trying to raise some charity dollars, and now we just released it to the public so they can buy it.
5,000 limited edition. You watch, you play with a $525,000 watch, I think. What is it, Richard?
Richard Mille.
There it is, right there.
Yes.
Doesn't even have the numbers, though.
No. Nah,
but you can tell the time?
I can, yes, for sure.
So Gary, or Bubba, are there rules as to where
there's 38 of these. If you want one, I can.
Oh, that sounds great.
You can't take
it. Are there rules as to where you can wear the green jacket? Do you have to, or who can wear the green jacket?
There's always rules in everything.
Yeah.
But rules sometimes can be broken.
Yeah.
But, you know, out of respect for Augusta, out of respect for the Masters, out of respect for all the members there, all the workers, they want you to be presentable. They want you to be...
That's a word my mother would have used.
Yes.
Presentable. Be
right.
Presentable.
Be presentable. So my blue jeans and t-shirts wouldn't work today.
I use a big Ping driver. Love the thing. I can hook it just like you, but I just can't do it when I want to hook it. What is the biggest error that most 15 or 20 handicappers make on a golf course? What's the best tip you could give them?
Well, like most 15 handicappers, they work a lot. So it's practice. You know, I've been practicing since I was 6 years old. Been on the range, been on the golf course. I do it time and time again.
Practice.
It makes you a little bit better, you know. And so spending more time in the areas that I need work in, that's where it's going to help everybody. I know it's hard to say that to the public, but the public, just practice more. Short game is the biggest area, though. You need to work on your short game the most.
Bubba, I got to conclude with this question. You know, there's the whole idea, Augusta, they can legally exclude women. What are your thoughts? I know you've said in the past that you were against that. What are your thoughts on the whole thing?
My first thought is, I'm not a member, so why don't they get me a membership? You know, I went there, be the a pro golfer, get a membership there. Let's start with that. Let's go with Bubba first, and then we'll figure out the rest after that.
Bubba Watson, thanks so much for joining us.
You going to put one for us here? We don't have a lefty club, though.
I'm talented, though.
You're talented. Let's see if you can make a shot here.
Look, just like the Masters, two putts to win.
All right, two putts to win from 3 feet.
Oh,
yes,
there it is.
There you go.
Congratulations again.
Thanks so much.
This is a much tougher green than the 18th at Augusta. All right, thanks, Bubba. Simon, back to you.
And Tyler, of course, what the viewer can't see is the collection of women that is assembled here at this end of the newsroom.
He's married with a child.